I guess, what did you see, or how do you take advantage of that? I guess, what do you try to do when you see that sort of thing?
I just did try to drive the ball. My little floaters and layup didn't work out.
Coach said that was length, maybe trying to finish over that kind of length anyway. That bother you tonight?
Yeah. It was definitely different from the Big 12, where I've been playing against. But you could say that.
Sure.
Marcus, how would you describe the mood of the team in there and moving forward?
It's fine. We know it's a tough loss, but it's not the Big 12, and we know we got to bounce back on Tuesday.
Marcus, I know you won't make excuses, but how difficult is it to play the four against a team like Kentucky?
You can say it's tough guarding real posts, real bigs, in a way they were subbing. So it was tough, but I thought it could happen.
What did you think of Diedrich's effort tonight?
Great. Felt like he rebounded the ball against almost all of them.
What was the kind of scouting report on playing solid form for defense?
Basically just standing in front of your man, helping, getting back, and just knowing what guys like to do.
When you guys won that 10-0 run in the first half, what kind of sparked that?
Just playing together, moving the ball, getting downhill.
Things kind of got shaky in the second half. How do you guys kind of have late game composure?
Oh, that's a good question. I think we've got to look at film. I feel like we just got to take care of the ball. Myself, I think I had like 3 turnovers. So I think we all got to take care of the ball.
Well, how would you describe Coach's tone after this one, and was it any different than maybe some of the earlier losses this season?
No, about the same.
You've obviously played a very difficult schedule thus far. How would you compare Kentucky to what you've already faced?
Just different with their length. Their whole team almost long. So it was just a different type of team than what we played.
Do you feel like you should have been up more than 3.5?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
I do.
What do you see when they back off you? I guess what goes through your mind when a team does that to you offensively?
Depending on how many times the ball been reverse shoot it or just drive as soon as I get it.
You think it'll help a lot when you can show teams you can hit that 3 and, you know, just get
it? Yeah, of course.
What'd you think of Q today?
He played solid. He played a good game today. I think that'll help him out going forward. He was able to knock down shots, hit the ball in there.
How big is Tuesday night going home to Texas?
Very big. Another conference game. It's a must-win.
Thanks, Marcus.
Thank you.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you.